Good city. History museum. The fuck. Orphanage. Alright. Huh. I think there's ammunition on the other side, if I remember correctly. Twelve shots plus one. Well, technically it's 12. It's 11 plus one in the with one in the chamber. All right, let's go check out what's on the computer.
Has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Shoot him in the head, dumbass. Spray. You gotta be shitting me. Yeah, oh god, that's a lot of blood. Oh god, nasty. Cops down in this fucking hallway. And now it's flooded in here too. Sweet. How about there's power in this room, but not the fucking hallways? they try blocking this. How long has this been going on? Awesome. Let me get zombie. Oh, okay. I'll take that. Ooh, up is in the girls' room. Not good. Why is that glowing red? Oh, Jesus Christ. The fuck?
Jesus.
Need some bolt cutters for that. One, two, three, four.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
What the fuck is he killing with a chainsaw? I'm GTFOing. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. No.
Watch out.
Oh, thank you.
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy.
Hey, Marv.
There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
The guy shouldn't have twisted. He just should have kept on crawling.
Honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
I should have stayed the fuck away.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't taken.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate.
No shit.
You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
If it's in my way, I'm gonna have to shoot it. Sweet.
It was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
I don't think any cop matches being the first day like this.